Hi everyone, welcome back to Guido. Today we will show you how to replace the LCD screen display on the Motorola Moto G9 Play 2020 mobile phone. To start, we need to have the right tools to proceed with the repair, which you can find in the description. First, turn off the phone and take out the SIM tray, and then follow us with the back cover removal. Next, apply heat on the camera lens and fingerprint reader. Next, to remove the back cover, create a gap in the SIM slot or charger port using a picker or car pry tool. Insert the car pry tool and gently move around the phone to release the plastic clips on the frame. Next, hold the Touch ID button and pull out the back cover from the body. Next, release adhesive strips on the frame. Next, apply heat to the fingerprint button and then gently lift the button. Next, take out the board frame by undoing 9 screws. Next, move the adhesive and disconnect the battery plug. Next, release the tape on the front camera. Next, disconnect three connector plugs from the board. Be gentle when you are disconnecting the button flags. Lift the lever and slide out the cable. Next, undo 2 screws securing the board, and then take out the board from the body. Next, take out the earpiece by applying heat. Next, take out the button flags. Next, move to the bottom and release tapes on the cover. Next, undo 7 screws and take out the speaker cover. Next, take out the charging port board by disconnecting the main flex plug and releasing the antenna head from the board. If the stick is strong, apply heat to soften the glue under the board. Next, take out the vibrator motor by applying heat. Next, take out the battery by loosening the sides adhesive and pulling by the tab. Be gentle and lift the battery. Next, move the battery protective tape to the left hand side and then peel the main flex cable from the body. Now, the only remaining part is a broken front screen assembly with the frame. For the replacement, there are two different screen types in the market. The one is with the frame and the other one is without the frame. It can be original, refurbished, used or aftermarket. Either version you choose, you can get with the frame and without. But the most straightforward repair will be with the frame. And also, the price difference is not that big. I recommend you go with the screen with the frame installed. It can be original, refurbished, used or aftermarket. And this type is commonly available to purchase. Next, on the new screen frame, start placing removed parts. First, place the button flex and secure the adhesive. Next, place the earpiece unit. Next, secure the logic board on the frame and then fasten two screws on the board. Next, secure the front camera's adhesive and then connect the LCD plug and button flex to the board. Next, move to the bottom and place the vibrator motor. Next, place the charging port board with the antenna to the body. Place the antenna cable in the slot and secure the connector to the board. Next, place and secure the main flex by connecting from both sides. Next, place the protective adhesive back. Next, place the battery on the body and then paste the adhesive. Next, place and secure the speaker cover by adding 7 screws. Next, place the adhesive strips on the cover. Next, secure the battery plug. Next, secure the fingerprint button. Next, before closing the device, it is good to verify the functionality by powering off the device. Next, place and secure the board frame by adding 9 screws. Next, place the adhesive strips on the frame. Finally, snap in the back cover and then run through the sides to secure the clips. And also, do not forget to add the SIM tray. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.